Adorable.
Maybe we should let Shaw rest.
No time. But I saw this in a movie once. He stabbed this woman in the heart with adrenaline. She woke up fast.
I don't know. Shaw's pretty big. You might need two.
Good point. Okay. Here goes nothing.
Stop! I'm awake, damn it. Are you insane? I'm supposed to be resting.
Then I'll cut straight to the point. Kareem Farouk is on the run, and you're our only link to him.
Pulp Fiction.
What?
That's the movie where the girl gets stabbed in the heart with adrenaline.
Maybe.
No, it definitely is.
Yeah, he's right. But what's the point?
The point is, that's the only information you're getting out of me until I get immunity.
Oh, I can still stab you with these.
No, you won't. I've seen your deal. He's good cop, you're bad cop. He won't let you hurt me.
You see what you've done? Now I have to stab him to keep my cred.
Shaw, we're not the ones you need to worry about. Farouk's already tried to kill you twice. You want the third time to be the charm?
Yeah. And how is he supposed to do that with all those cops out there protecting me?
They did just let me almost stab you in the heart with adrenaline.
That is a fair point.
The only way you survive is working with us.